Okay, so this is our dry composting bin. And so, like I said, we have two composting methods. We have Vermi composting on my right, on my left, and this is our dry bin. And basically, this is something you can actually have at home. This could be any container. Mutungi container that you have that has cracked and you can't use it anymore. So you convert it into a dry composting bin. You put in vegetables. So the starter would be a small amount of soil just to introduce microbials into the soil, into the bin. And then from there you put in all your kitchen waste, basically vegetables and fruits. So any rotting pawpaw, melon, or you know, citric fruits go in here, pili pili go in here, onions, lemons, garlic that does not go to the vermi composting bin comes here. So a vermi composting unit is a self-contained, comes assembled as a trickle-down unit with three tin paint buckets, right? And it's a three-tier unit that where we have the composting agent here at the top bin.
Okay.
Then we have the middle bin that takes in any solid droppings from the top.
Okay.
And the bottom collects the leachate, what we call the liquid fertilizer.